Which brings us to our current exhibit.
The mythical staff of the gods. In Homer's tale, the staff was said to harness the gift of all gods.
Oh, welcome, proud soldiers. What did I say? Museums are fun.
Amusement parks for the brains.
Okay, there's no reason to get pushy. Everyone will get a chance to see it.
Carved from a heartwood not seen in over 2,000 years, the two halves of this ancient replica were recently discovered in, of all places, a waste processing plant outside of Philadelphia.
So strong, they reportedly broke 3 trash compactors. Okay, friends, that's enough. I'm sort of the star of the show here. Stop! Stop! Sir! Sir!
Trimatizzo.
Turns out museums are fun. Let's have more of it.
We can do nothing while the staff remains sundered. The champions of this realm outnumber us.
Human champions are still humans, and we are gods.
Do not underestimate the judgment of the wizard. To protect the power of the gods, he will have chosen with meticulous precision the strongest, most keenly intelligent champions this realm has ever witnessed.
I'm an idiot. I don't deserve these powers, if I'm being honest. Like, what am I even contributing? There's already a superhero with a red suit with a lightning bolt on it, and I'm fast, but he's faster. Aquaman is literally huge, and he's so manly, and Batman is so cool, and I'm just me. And I can't say this to anyone else, because my family looks to me as a leader, but I feel like a fraud.
You understand I'm a pediatrician, right?
I mean, yeah, well, you were recommended by another patient, Billy Batson. It doesn't matter. Can you help fix my thoughts so that they just, like, you know, stop happening?
All right, look, and again, pediatrician, not a psychiatrist, but it sounds to me like you're experiencing imposter syndrome. And often that originates from trauma early in life. So if you don't mind me asking, how well do you remember your childhood?
Like it was today. Trauma, I don't know. I mean, I never met my dad. My mom abandoned me at a Christmas carnival. I spent a lot of time in the foster system, ran away from 11 homes, got into a lot of fights. Then I was abducted by a wizard who gave me superpowers, and then dude just like died in front of my face.
That's not a small amount.
A doctor conjured 7 demons and held my whole family hostage, so we had to rip out one of his eyeballs. And then everybody got superpowers, but now everyone's kind of like doing their own thing, and I'm the only one trying to keep everybody together.
Okay, okay. Well, let's just process that, right? Rejected by your parents, then by the system, and now rejected by a city you try to protect.
I never said I was rejected by my city.
Rejected by city.
That's the Tribune. Nobody reads the Tribune.
I do.
Anyway, okay, well, I appreciate your help, but I got some real problems. There's this terrorist hostage situation going on, so.
Hostage situation?
Yeah.
I suck to this. Why do we always have to play war games?
Hey, it's practice for other job. I'm serious. Military strategy, multiple team members, each with a special skill set, unleashed against an unknown enemy.
I know how it sounds, but the house keeps getting struck by lightning, Leo, I'm telling you.
Besides, you're the one always talking about teamwork.
But we don't need guns.
Darla?
This is big time.
We are the guns.
Darla! Why were there Skittles in my pockets?
It was supposed to be a surprise.
It was.
She's very moody lately.
Why do you think I put Skittles in her pocket?
Is this an army of unicorns killing Genghis Khan?
Yes.
Unicorns aren't real.
It's called speculative history, Eugene. Look it up.
Billy, you can't just leave. You guys are gonna die.
Woo!
Yes.
I told you would get into it if you give it a chance.
Yeah, I'm really starting to see the appeal.
What's going on?
Dude, what are you doing?
Possible 1099 in progress. Multiple reports of cracking on roadway, fraying suspension cables. All units to the Ben Franklin Bridge.
It's crazy music, Freddy.
It is, isn't it? Very urgent melody, too.
Well, we should see it perform live.
I was thinking the same thing. I feel like we can get tickets to that concert. 2, maybe not 6.
All or none. That's the rule.
Yet, I'm still gonna walk backwards now. So, now's your last and final chance.
Billy Batson, come with me. No.
Man, it sure is a beautiful day in Philadelphia.
Is it, though?
Almost finished.
Again? Okay. This better be good.
Whoa! Where's everyone going?
To fight crime.
Okay.
Bye, Mom.
Bye, Mom.
Bye, Mom.
Bye.
Bye, Rosa.
Give it time.
You guys ready?